no attack speed. Obviously, FN, he's not going for an Aghanim Scepter. He's going for the Butterfly. Much better item choice.
Yeah.
Sure, both of us agree. Charge in the bottom line. Ooh, that looks like Chronosphere going to be used to kill a Spirit Breaker. So I'm sure Empire aren't going to be too threatened by that. Secret are just going to take the free kill and back away.
This is a little bit of a strange choice, though, I feel, because, okay, you Chrono to kill the SP. The Chrono cooldown, I guess, it's, 2 minutes? 125 seconds. So in this scenario, it might be okay. They get
Not synergy whatsoever. Both ultimates being used there. Midwan caught in Gostick's call as well. They are still going to be able to run down resolution if they get the counter vision out. He turns around, throws out a little bit of damage onto MP. Looks like one-for-one trade-off there. Oh, Puppy unable to make it over the trees, but that's okay. They're ignoring him anyway. They're going for Yapzor instead. Nice three-man stun. And Midwan can actually come in here and clean up. Gostick's already low enough. And Midwan's low too, though, so he doesn't want to commit. Kazu's going to try and commit, but he's not able to finish him off the boards, and he's actually going to die instead. Empire hold pretty damn well, thanks in a large part to Team Secret on the Doosa, and Phantom Lancer isn't nearly the threat he once was against this hero. Because you've got the level 20 plus 600 mana, and you've got a
Chrono, I guess,
percentage. Now the Chronosphere, FN, is losing his mana pretty fast here, unable to get off the Stone Gaze. That means he's dead for sure. Gonna get run down, and Mapushka is the added cherry on top. So Secret, right in front of a Roche Pit, manage.
Taking damage, but you're losing mana and taking damage at the same time. It's just brutal. That's why he's buying that BKB, right? Because he just needs it for the next.
Open initiation on the Gostick.
Wow.
No chance for a call there, that's for sure. Now an extra pickoff. Four staff. Helping defend resolution, Mapushka also pushes the enemy heroes back, but the Purge is going to be able to slow down resolution for these cores to be able to catch up, get on top of him. Puppy's going to go for one more, and yeah, I think he's dead too. Roger's gone, and Secret just off the game of pickoffs. Secret can take down this tier 3 because it's going to be pretty fast.
Yeah, he has to buy back. Like, they can't let this die.
Yeah.
There we go.
Radiant structures off.
With the glyph, they'll defend that tier 3. Looks like they caught Puppy, so it's a one pick off. Team Secret not gonna be able to end the game, or at least attempt to do so just yet. Like this gem picked up by the Beastmaster. Actually, still kind of trying this one out. They do manage to get the stun, but the Stone Gaze goes off first. That's huge. FN will stop Secret's attempt to go on him, but they need some follow-up. They need to be able to catch these heroes. Midwan is going to be caught here, but the Primal Roar goes down before Gossett can actually get off his call, which means Midwan has the free space to lay out some damage, especially with that Doppelganger. He'll rip apart Roger, turns towards Resolution, gets the push back, but he's not going to make it far. Gossett trying to defend Resolution as long as he can, catches MP, but MP eats the cheese, and now he's got Time Walk up as well, and Resolution just cannot be saved. These heroes just keep running at him, and Empire cannot stem the flood of heroes. They're going to get overrun, and Empire are going to lose game number 2. Secret was looking a little shaky for them early game. Seems like just exact opposite of our game number 1. Secret looked solid in the beginning, ended up losing it. Looked shaky in the beginning, still managed to win.